So, Henderson versus Bisping 2 is this week. Today is the 5th of October. The fight is on October 8th, Saturday. So, this fight, I'm gonna go for Dan Henderson because he is a legend, legit badass, and I want him to retire with the belt, with the championship. Because, yeah, I feel like he's gonna get the knockout, and I feel that he truly deserves it. You know, he said he's gonna retire, but I think he's gonna retire with the belt, and he's gonna be a champion, and he's gonna go in the Hall of Fame, and yeah. On the other hand, Mike Bisping, I don't know, because I think the guy's unpredictable. He came back from losses, and he won, and he had a devastating knockout from Dan Henderson, but he improved after that, so I don't know, you know. It can go either way, but I like Dan Henderson because he's a really great person. I think he's a good person in the cage and outside of the cage because he seems like a cool guy and a humble guy, and yeah. On the other hand, Michael Bisping, he doesn't seem like a nice person. He seems like a cocky dude, but, you know, it's whatever. You know, this is the fight business, and I say that Dan Henderson's gonna get the job done.